right. As we're coming here south from the Golden Gate Bridge, the San Francisco Tower asked me to do a 360, which you can see that circle there. And the reason for that is there was a plane 28 right taking off, which would have put us on a collision course. So they asked me to do that little spin there, and we got these extra views before heading south to SFO.